Yeah, here at our facility, we work with helping people do their jobs better. That takes on a lot of different looks, whether it be working with companies and their current employees, training them, or whether we're working with folks who maybe have been unemployed for a while, getting them job skills so that they can re-enter into the workplace. So we've been here in Toledo for about 10 years. Our main campus is in Archbold, Ohio. But one of the former presidents of the University of Toledo saw a need that we could fulfill as Northwest State, kind of a gap between what they do here at the university and getting them into jobs. So we were invited to come to Toledo and have been for about 10 years now working in this market. As we work with our different partner agencies, we sit down and talk with them a little bit to see who is your population, who are you serving, and what's the best way that we can design a program around that. So the first step with a program like this is that through some of the partner agencies that we work on, they might identify people that are in their population that they serve as their customers that would be good candidates for the program. And so then we would work with them directly to help get them into one of the programs. Depending which program it is, some of them do not require a high school diploma ahead of time, so it's more just through an interview process and maybe some pre-testing to seeing if they're a good fit to the program. Other programs that we offer here are college credits, so they do need to have a high school diploma or GED. So we would run them through the process of actually applying to the college and getting their transcripts and all that to make sure that they can enter into the program. Some of the companies that we work with in the area are small to large manufacturers. So it really, each one has different needs. So we have done work with Jeep, where we've had them do some training here, to smaller organizations like Hale or Aimco, Lockery Manufacturing. Each organization's a little bit different in what they're looking for. So we try to work with them and find out what that need is. You know, is it, once again, employees that you're looking to upskill, or is it that you're missing employees in this area and you're trying to find folks? And we're, again, standing in that middle ground as, can we help you make that connection and provide a trained employee that's going to be an asset to your company? Once you're accepted into the program, again, just depending a little bit on which program it is, with our partner agencies, they may have some prerequisite work. So for instance, at Cherry Street, they actually have a week prior to class that they're working with the folks there, just making sure that all of the ducks are in the row, that the folks are going to be set up for success in the program. There may be an orientation that they go through for our programs here, again, just to make sure that you have all the tools that you need so when the classes start, you are set up for success in that program. So through the course of our programs, oftentimes what we do is to have employers come in. And so they have an idea, we'll use the call center for an example, they have an idea of what it's like to work in the call center before they even finish the program. We've had our students go out to Engage Toledo to observe what that call center looks like. They've worked with Credit Adjustments, Universal Marketing Group. So they might go out on a field trip, we might have the employers come in. We also will help them, or our partner agencies will help them with resume development. So a job isn't guaranteed on the other side. They still have to provide the resume. They still have to sit through the interview. But through the class, if they're there every day, if they're actively taking part in the classes, they're picking up the skills that they need to make them successful. So for our corporate side of things, what we would look for are companies in the area that are looking to upskill their employees. So it may be something like they're going to deploy a new computer system and they need to run employees through that training. It could be that they are going to want to bring some folks up to the next level. So they might have like a manufacturing facility that has operators who they want to now move into industrial automation maintenance. So we would work with organizations like that to develop a training plan, decide what their needs are, and what's the best way to fill those needs. And we really try to do it. The custom part of our name is looking at specifically what do you need and designing a training around that. We're not selling them more than what they need, but really kind of diving down and seeing what's the important things that you need for these employees to have and how can we deliver that for you. So Northwest Ohio, you know, is a strong manufacturing background, so some of what we do here is unique to the area, but we also have partners that we work with too. So pieces of some of our program, we've learned best practices from other educational institutions across the country. Even here in Northwest Ohio, we have some of the equipment that you see here at our facility is actually through a grant that many educational institutions came together, UT, BG, Northwest State, Terra, Rhodes State. We've actually gotten grants together to get shared equipment so that we're, you know, maximizing the taxpayer dollars that may pay for it through the grant and using it to help Northwest Ohio as the greater area. When I look at our community and what our role is within the community, I love how we are a bringer together of people. We work with manufacturers in the area that are telling us how they need employees. You know, they're short on production workers, they can't find skilled labor. And then we, in turn, are also working with these agencies who have people who have been out of work for a while and, you know, are lacking the skills to get to a job. And the fact that we can be in that middle ground and help make that connection between the employer and a potential employee. So with, I think, a unique part of some of our programs is early hands-on training. So they're getting right to what they're going to be able to use on the job right away. And as they begin to have some success with that, that builds confidence. And if they feel like they then do want to go on and get further degrees, then we will help them with that. But sometimes it takes, if someone's been out of work for a long time, that they may have that kind of defeated attitude. And so they need those successes early on to help them gain that confidence so they can continue on. I see that as our role in the area.